The Santa Maria Airport is delaying flights to three cities. United Airlines flights to Los Angeles, San Francisco, and Denver were supposed to start today, but that's been delayed until October 1st. The Santa Maria Airport is only offering flights to and from Las Vegas for now.